There's one over there. We'll go get it as soon as we pay the raccoon.
Oh yeah! Oh. 54.
What is the deal? Oh, I know what you do. Get this thing. And then you crash through the door. Oh, so I thought. Yeah, you do. Okay. 55! At some point, we've got to hit the, required number. Is it 55? It is not. The blue coin in there. Try to find some more blue coins and stuff. Figure out some of the ones we're missing. That way we can buy a few shine sprites. Maybe that'll get us to the end. I don't think I've been over here yet, actually. I don't think I've been over here. Oh! I only have one life. Oh boy. Such cheerful music for such a perilous, obstacle course. Lost a life. Yikes. At least I get to keep Flood this time. Okay. Took some damage, but that's okay. Did see a door. Whoa! Right in front of him. Got it. Let's just go back in here. Oh, there's a dirty bell. I have to try to remember that one. The Watermelon Festival. Oh, that's... okay. That's the one we saw before. Now open. Why must I stand here? I'd rather be drinking a smoothie. The guy next to me forced a coin on me, and then, well, he made me switch watermelons with him. Yeah, mine was so much bigger than his. What a meanie! Just roll your watermelon over this pier to the shop. Do 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 do. Wait a minute. Okay, I have to... get the watermelon over the pier. Don't you do it. Oh, he destroyed it! No! 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 They destroyed my watermelon again! Oh, wow. Jerk. I didn't do that. No! No! Leave my watermelon alone! No! Leave it alone! Ah. Off the beach. Get away. Get away! Get away! Not in the water, please! Come on. Nice and slow. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Come on, buddy. What? I'll have to choose one of those three over there. What was that about? Well, how about it? Mine's the biggest, right? I mean, right? This thing is in the bag, man. In the bag! Har har har! I think I have the biggest watermelon right now. But what'll I do if somebody brings a bigger one? Oh no! I thought I brought the biggest one! These guys are messing with me. Oh no! This one's bigger. Maybe this one's too big to lift. No! Nope. Nope, you can't kill them. I wonder if Yoshi can eat them. There's gotta be a way to summon Yoshi. Does water do anything to him? Okay, water confuses him. Okay, that works pretty good. Hopefully they stay down for a little while. Those guys are still down. Okay, good. Not against the tree, please. Oh, crap. Okay. Here we go. Have to do this one more time. But this is surely the biggest melon. Like, it has to be. It's as wide as the pier. Just get up on the even. Get up on the even. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, I'm nervous. Okay. Tiptoe, Mario. Off balance. Oh. That's not bad, but not great. What? It's not bigger than any of those three over there. Okay. What am I doing? Okay, so they keep insisting that the melons I've brought them are not big enough. I know for a fact that last one was bigger. So there's got to be one more somewhere that's even bigger. No. Take a bath. All you dirty bird things, take a bath. I have no extra lives? There it is. This is the true ultimate melon. I have no idea how I'm gonna get it there without freaking bird things coming after me. Oh boy. Oh boy, here it comes. Leave my melon alone. Leave me alone. Yo! I hate you all. I hate all of you. What the? What? Sleep. What the? I'm about dead. Get away! What in the... Oh crap, they're digging themselves out. Oh!